reach a handyman, but we're not receiving dog lord.
Getting severe interference on long-range comms. Short range seems nominal.
That interference must be why Frogman hasn't called home yet.
Maneuver, you seeing what we're seeing?
Jesus, that's one of Frogman's small craft. No sign of Frogman, though. This is Vanilla to Doglord Actual. The expeditionary force has been attacked. I repeat, Frogman has been attacked. How copy? Rook, send the drone in to have a look at Frogman's small craft. The drone's equipped with an LMG, a booster, and a cyber sweep. Maybe their black box is still intact. Handyman, looks like our boys aren't here.
Vanilla, there's one more small craft unaccounted for. Maybe they have escaped into canyon. I recommend you head in to investigate.
Good plan, Handyman. If Frogman's still alive, they're probably knee-deep in it.
Vanilla, be advised. We're picking up number of blips on the mid-range radar. Also a possible structure upriver.
Copy that, Handyman. All right, Hotshot. I don't know what they taught you at the academy before they pulled you out for deployment. Oh wait, my bad, I totally forgot you didn't even graduate. Following an attack by hostiles, swift and deadly force is legally authorized. This whole canyon's a free fire zone. Down the canyon. Handyman, be advised. We've spotted an enemy structure further ahead. Moving to engage. Keep your distance.
Copy that.
Thought satellite intel said there was nothing here. Never mind. Toast these guys, Rook. enemy's neutralized. Move forward down the canyon. That installation up top looks like a radio jammer. No wonder our boys couldn't radio back to Doglord. GON really screwed the pooch on this one. There should be a transformer around here running that thing. Keep your eyes peeled. Over.
This is Doggerlord Actual, reading you loud and clear, Vanilla 2. We lost you for a while. Give me a sit rep.
Half of Frogman is KIA. I repeat, half of Expeditionary Force is KIA. They were attacked by unknown Op 4. Hostile radio jammer prevented any outgoing distress call. Jammer has been neutralized. Status unknown for the other half. We can use the geography to our advantage. Looks like there's a few good hiding spots among the rocks. It's a heavily fortified structure, so keep your head on a swivel. We should neutralize the enemies outside the base first. Once they're taken care of, we can enter the base. Handyman, take Rook. Let's clear the board to get to Frogman. Engage those enemy forces.
Landing for pickup. Can you make your way to there?
Negative, handyman. It looks like Vanilla's assault has put the base on lockdown. Entrances and exits are sealed tight. We're stuck inside until we find a way out. Our lads think the system may be controlled by a central server.
Copy that, Frogman. Vanilla, maybe your drone can find a workaround.
Good idea, handyman. Brooke, park the bird in a safe spot. We don't want to get shot down while you're busy with the drone. Launch the drone and find a way inside the base. Let's shut this place down. Look for a terminal and deactivate the lockdown so Frogman can exfil. Quick in and out.
down deactivated. Moving to exfil point.
Handyman, you're clear.
Bravo Zulu Vanilla. Great job. Can confirm Frogman is on board.
Dogblood, Frogman is exfilled and we've cleared a path for Handyman.
Copy that, Vanilla. Frogman, what's your sewer?
Intel gathered from the base suggests the UAV has been moved. Possibly to a secure location further in the canyon.
Locate the UAV and retrieve or neutralize the intel stored within it. By any and all means necessary. Vanilla, you'll take point and clear the way.
Understood, sir. They're not stopping us.
Copy that, Doc Lord. Lead the way, Vanilla. We're with you.
Brook, let's move up. If anything so much as looks at us, torch it. Short-range scanners detect naval mines at the next bend. Handyman so much as sneezes, it's game over for them and Frogman. Or we could just blow them up the old-fashioned way. It's up to you, Rook. Lord, we have eyes on a blast door sunk into the canyon wall. Unknown means of access.
Request permission to have a go, sir.
Negative, Frogman. You boys sit tight. You'll be up to bat soon enough. This way is a no-go. Copy that. Continue upriver. If these guys are as smart as they seem, the UAV is further ahead.
Affirmative, Doglord. Proceeding upriver. Watch your corners, Rook. This canyon's tight. Stay clear of the walls of the canyon. We want to keep this bird up in the air. It's easy to find a way to open this thing up.
We'll keep an eye out on those gives you.
Thank you.
Let's move up.
I'm picking up RFID readings from the downed UAV. It's emanating from the central rock formation. This is more than likely where they're keeping what we're after.
Copy that, Dog Lord. Handyman, hang back and stay out of trouble. We'll clear you a path. Let's get to work, Hotshot.
Frogman will be able to get inside.
Dog Lord, are you seeing us on the live feed?
Affirmative, Vanilla.
Why didn't we see this on the geoint? Kinda hard to hide a base of this size.
That's unknown, Vanilla. We'll look into it when we're done. Heads up. Those are EQR remote access points. They control the central base's security. Disabling them should deactivate the defenses and allow you entry. Those EQRs function in an accumulative, redundant cyclical manner. You'll have to deactivate the tower to your left first.
That's a solid copy. Rook, let's take out that structure. Launch the drone and find a way inside the base.
Be advised. Picking up additional heat signatures. Looks like reinforcements have arrived.
Copy that. Engaging. Wasn't so hard now, was it? Infiltrate the enemy structure. Easy peasy.